know, if you play with Jokic, you have to just be aware of that. How fast he's going to get the ball out.
He powers that one up and in, plus a foul. He just out-muscled Anthony Davis for the basket and one. First foul on Davis, fourth on the Lakers.
Jokic uses his shot fake so well, gets Anthony Davis off balance. And once he does that, he uses his body and his strength and his footwork and his touch to power through for the and one.
What do you guys think for Nikola Jokic?